has a mode. You can do the motorcycle battery, you can do the car battery or truck battery, which is what I have it on now. It has a mode there where you can do a recondition your battery. So right now I have it hooked to my truck battery here. I usually just use it on my motorcycle battery.